and head back to Kenado. The shark came in real close to Karan the buoy, so we give it a poke, it turn off. The shark wasn't acting aggressive, so all we did is just keep our eyes on it at all times. The shark pectoral fin looked damaged. It seems like it got run over by a boat or something. Even piece of the tail fin is missing as well.
Don't shoot him, juke him.